me take this for a while.
I'm back.
Did you fix it?
It's gone.
All right. So Maya was yelling at you, and her rubber band snapped.
And we were yelling because apparently we recorded this video once already, and it was really quiet. I have some upstairs.
Can I just grab it?
Not really. We're in the middle of the video.
Okay, after this?
Unless someone carried the computer with us, that'd be kind of legit.
No, it's
kind of like we carry toilet paper sometimes.
No, we don't carry around with us, just in my car.
Yeah, and we don't use your car, so it's really pointless.
I know. Claire, did I tell you I'm car grounded?
That basically means that I have to drive her. It's absolutely no restrictions on her part, only on mine.
No, because I can't go to, like, Craig's house or Dreams.
That does suck.
Not that I really
like
would,
my face from this angle as much. Away.
But it means that I can't drive to school, which is another story altogether. So my mom has to drive me. So it's really, like, a restriction on her because I still go to school. And my brother picks me up, so it's not, like, that bad. That's annoying. All the same.
Sadness. My face looks really weird right now in this photo. Your hair looks luscious, though.
My hair's been up all day.
Can you move it back to regular so I don't have to lean?
This piece is pissing me off. There we
go. So, what did we talk about in our other video? We sang to you. Let's sing to her again. Come on. Good Day Sunshine?
No, I like a better one.
Let's sing Hey Jude.
Let's sing this one.
We just have to sing them loud now.
Dancing Queen.
But it's the reason I got the name Spleen.
I don't know if she knows that.
Well, didn't you tell her? Can you dance with this one?
So we were singing this at my dad's house, and she fucked up the lyrics.
You ready? I kind of want to, like, stand up and dance to this.
Here we go.
Where is it? Where are you? Wait, did I say the right words?
You said the real words.
What? The actual words are young and clean.
Soft and
soft. Damn, I can't even remember my own
lyrics.
I can't know the words, but I'm just pretending.
Did I tell you, Claire, my friend and I decided that I've stopped growing height-wise, but I've just been, like, growing in diameter. It was pretty funny. I was doing English class. Yeah.
This is an interesting thing to talk about during English class, because it's obviously mathematical.
Yeah, but it was during announcements, so it wasn't really English. It was, like, it was, like, homeroom. Homeroom.
This is fun to do on a... I like how it would bite me.
Well, it wasn't in my face. It makes me particularly happy that you have a charger at your house that works with my phone.
Wait, that's really weird.
My messed up phone. Look at that.
Hey, look. Mine is uncracked. Well, you never saw it cracked, but it's uncracked.
It's just because you got a new one. It's not like...
And I have a case on it now. See? and it has a barcode in the inside.
What has that to do with
it? It's like, I don't even know. It's just like for something.
Should probably pay attention if they told me that. Probably for like, this is bugging me. There we go. For like warranty or something.
Most likely. Oh, we told her that she should watch Weeds. You should watch Weeds because you'd appreciate all the Jew comments.
And just like Jew ceremonies and
Jewish things.
Rabbinical school.
Dude, that Jew lady is crazy.
I can't. It's gonna be Claire. Claire's gonna be like that. Just kidding, you're not.
It would be funny though if you were. Because we'd be like, I know that girl. That would be like a major like switchover for her too.
Why?
Because that girl is, like, really, like, proper-ish.
Except that she likes to, like...
Yeah, but we can't... No, we can't talk about this. Claire has to watch it. Right. Do you like strap-ons?
I'm not sure she's experimented with those. Have you experimented with strap-ons, Claire? That's what Maya would like to know.
Now you're making me sound like Celia.
She's so weird. Actually, you shouldn't watch Weeds. You should watch It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
No, you should watch both.
But It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia is funnier. Weeds is dramatic-er and has hotter guys. Anyway.
And they're Jewish, so you can date them, except when they're, like, they're like Catholic and shit like that.
So only, like, half of them are Jewish, though.
Silas is the hottest one. He's Jewish. And Andy's the second hottest, and he's also Jewish. He's not hot. He's just, like, really entertaining.
Yeah.
And who else is hot? There's no one else that's hot.
Judah is.
Judah is that other guy. He's not hot.
I think he is.
He's like family man-ish.
He's like Denny from Grey's.
He is Denny.
I'm in love with Denny from Grey's, even though he died like seasons ago.
Why does that guy always play a dead guy?
He wasn't dead at the beginning of Grey's.
Well, he was dead
he
now.
He just died, which was a mistake.
But he always
on
plays
Grey's
like...
part because they fucked it up after that.
But he always plays somebody that has, like... He always has scenes after his death.
He's been in other things.
I believe you. It's weird that you're typing numbers into your phone right
now. I don't know what to do. I think we're done with this. We don't have anything else to say.
Okay, did we talk loud this time?
Probably not.
Okay, well, hopefully you can hear us. If not, we'll post it anyway.
Yeah, you'll just have to turn your volume really loud.
Alrighty. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay.